That just went to the wall. One up. Hey guys, this is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios. This is part 12 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the PC. We're gonna do the second tournament in memory lane. The skill level is per round. There are five opponents. There are two laps in each race. And this is another open entry tournament. Now the entry fee is $9,500 and the circuit purse is 147 grand. With prizes ranging from 50 grand for first place to 10 grand for sixth place, last place. Now there are four races in this tournament. Now I'm gonna switch over to our Jaguar XKR. Here it is, it's fully upgraded thankfully. No damage right now, which is good. Yeah, there are four races, and the first place take place at Redon in France. The race direction is forward, and the track's not mirrored. There's no bad weather, but this race does take place at night. Let's do this. Take off. Why are those fireworks? There's a red Corvette over here. There's an SU-99. So we knocked that pawn into the wall. Nice jump with her. Final lap, we got this.
Congratulations, you placed first.
Take that. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! Your best lap. You placed first.
That's on the replay. I feel like this is gonna take us straight to the menu. I knew it. Now it's time to fix XKR. Fix our XKR. Now the damage is worth over $600. It's not all those smart enough. Not too bad. Let's repair all the damage. Then we have a broken headlight, broken fog light. Damage is fixed. Now the secondary, this tournament takes place at Durham Road in England. The race directions forward. And the track's not mirrored. I mean the track, but the track is mirrored. Now night driving, but weather off. Let's do this.
Go!
So I ran over that sign.
Won the race.
Let's watch the replay.
best lap. You placed first. Three, two, one, go! It's the final lap! That's your best lap. You've won the race.
That was the replay.
Three, two, one.
I'm going to fix our XKR again. The damage is over $1,000. Well, now the third race in this tournament takes place at Aquatica. In the United States, now the race direction is far as track's not mirrored. Now driving bad weather also off. Let's do this. Nothing too serious. side of his turn, big turn. Had another collision.
First.
Let's watch the replay.
Thank you. race.
That's time to replay.
3, 2.
Okay, the final race in this tournament takes place on the Rocky Pass. But first, we'll fix the car before we go over the conditions. All the front lights are broken, so I saw our left tail light. Damage of $800. Anyway, the conditions of this the race. The race directions forward, tracks not mirrored. My driving barrier are also off. Let's do this. Be careful here so we don't roll.
3, 2, 1, go!
I didn't re-roll just now. Found out, we got there. Best jump so far. It's just a really minor warthog. That's no jump.
great lap. Congratulations. You placed first.
Six that we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go. The final lap. great lap. You placed first.
That's time to replay.
3, 2, 1. Congratulations! You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal.
We won the $450,000.
Move on to the next circuit.
Not going to do that just yet. I'm gonna pair our XKR, and then we'll be back. If it's fixed, all right, I'll be back. Hello guys, I'm back. So let's do the second run of that tournament we just did. So Jaguar XKR again, we'll switch back to it. No damage to the Jag right now. Let's do this. By the way, by Jag, I mean short for Jaguar, which is the car. Let's spin the BM2.
3, 2, 1, go!
There's another XKR and another BMW M2. What's that red point? That's a fire there. I just knocked this one to the wall. One, I think this yellow car ahead of it is a National Martin DB7. Let's see. Something to gain the lead. Well, it's still not ready for GTR. There's nothing to the wall. Yeah, I thought I was trying to DB7, it's actually an R34 GTR, wow. But no, this one overtake this bad. I'm just going fast here. Put it from that risky jump. Never know where.
Great lap! Congratulations! You played.
Check that we won. Let's watch the replay.
Placed first.
Last time to replay.
3, 2, 1.
How much will it cost to fix XKR? Now we have broken lights in the front and a broken taillight. That's gonna be quite a pound of damage. Almost $800 time around. Now we're gonna be racing at the Ederham Road again. Excuse me. Sorry for the sneeze.
Three, two, one, go!
Here we take off. myself to control it as the little crunches out there. Yeah, we're just going to crunch through for that tail light. Oh man. We're gonna lose the steering. That we won. Let's watch the replay.
That's your best lap. Congratulations. You placed first. Go!
Attempt the replay. How much will it cost to fix this XKR? About $750 for shattered windshield, two broken lids, two broken throttle plates. Excuse me. This is a shortcut here. Everything you can use the tetrix in our lead. For now, these can shift over to static or slowing down. I really hope you don't get overtaken now. We got this. Lids on getting close to 10 seconds is good. Kind of small for that square. And it costs over 1,256. Most of the first damage. Anything when they get in the crash now? Well, I won't be a best bat, it's okay, it's dumb to do. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, the R34 GTR just overcut us. It don't work. Worry. Still gonna win. go. Temperance just used to be reversed. That we won. Let's watch the replay.
Congratulations! You placed first.
That's on the replay. You know, I'm gonna repair XKR. Well over $1,200, so I think I knew it. Two broken headlights, we got shattered windshield. Now, let's do the last race in this tournament again. Now I have to be more careful so we don't... This R3 will be pure, okay, like we did in the race. Also do a really good job at planning damage, excessive damage in this race. We're gonna slow down here. Don't go too far to the inside of the turret. Okay. Now we're approaching the big tunnel. therefore just cut off the lid.
Your best lap. You've won the race.
Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go.
We'll be right back.
That's your best lap. You've won the race.
That's then the replay.
Three, two, one, go. Congratulations. You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal. Move on to the next circuit.
If we won the gold medal in 50 grand again. Let's fix our XKR before we wrap up this part. That's about $500. Next, we have a broken headlight. Now the damage is fixed now, so the Jag is all good. Alright, this concludes part 12 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the PC. Don't forget to like this video. Hit the subscribe button, comment for future content. Also, don't forget to follow Amazing Wizards through your social media. Make sure you hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when posting videos. This is Carl the Great of Amazing Wizards Studios signing up. Peace!